ladies and gentlemen. Opening today's reception, it is my honor to introduce His Excellency Mr. Lin Xuan Liu, Ambassador of the Socialist Republic of Vietnam to the State of Israel, to deliver